Where are we in the United States of America in race relations and what you see from day to day in your life?
Skip, they wouldn't want to ask me that. They wouldn't want my answer to represent it because God knows I have been nothing but blessed. My whole path, these 33 years have been nothing but a blessing. I've never dealt with racism, and I'm glad I didn't have to. And I don't know if it's because of my blessings. I don't know if it's, but it is my reality. So I would have to say, not only did I thought it was over, I still believe it's over, but obviously it isn't.
So you've never experienced any offensive behavior from any other color or?
No, sir.
Wow.